My dehumidifier does not collect water.
Such a dry, dull topic.
If it were an engineering talk, yes. But I have a cold damp basement sprouting a veritable rainforest, so it is important to me.
Check to see if the refrigerator coil is working on the dehumidifier.
It's a dehumidifier, not a fridge.
There's a cooling coil in it that generates a cool area that the air blowing over it encounters. The water and the air condenses on that thing before dripping down into the reservoir.
So my not-so-hot dehumidifier may literally not be hot.
There's something worse, that it may be collecting water but leaking. Then the water leaks onto the carpet.
Okay, that's all wet.
There's an alternative answer, that the reservoir doesn't have a leak but that the hose that directs the stuff to the reservoir does.
Leaky hoses and pipes have a long history.
You could check out the connections.
You're fanning the flames of a leak somewhere.
The issue might actually be the fan. If it isn't blowing air over the dehumidifier, it won't collect water.
That blows.
Or it doesn't blow.
Any other ideas?
It may just be an electrical short somewhere, turning off the fan or even the controller.
If the control panel is not working right, I guess it won't work right. What could have shorted it?
Water, most likely.
I guess that's a reasonable problem to have with a humidifier.
There's always the possible cause that the control panel isn't working right.
Or it is out of control because something is blocking the airflow.
Or someone set the humidity control so high that the unit doesn't realize that it needs to be on.
I know that the ID10T, also known as the idiot error, is a common explanation in tech support.